still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
You might have more fighting than the other rebel. Let's see how many seconds last.
Payback time at last!
Abilities exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time you fight. You can count on it.
Failed Sonic. Well, but you're here now. If we defeat Eggman, this, and if we can hey, the sensor is picked. We've got to find Eggman quick. Let's see. The meeting I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
Huh?
change. I see desert over there. This is Green Hill, right? Something is wrong.
Such power exceeds even my expectations! Ah, my own genius scares me sometimes.
Oh, that means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Dragoon has only lost 10% of its combat strength.
You're lying!
Won't have to wait long to find out.
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal.
We've engaged enemy forces at sea.
This is the 8th unit!
Man.
Take up the enemy, strike them down.
from HQ! The enemy's on the run!
Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
That was impressive.
Oh, great.
Nice move.
I can't believe... Come on, Eggman said... According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. If he... Feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you. Whoa, that looks like fun! But this is no time for games! We have to hurry! Somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long. system of...
It's probably another of...
Two life readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
They're enemies. Taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow. A lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about.
Yeah. Eggman said when the plant...
What?
Hey,
Shadow. The last time I saw him, he was...
Doesn't make sense.
Perhaps he...
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Is it? Chaos Control. Get out of here, Faker. Wait, two Fakers. Well, which one's the real? Oh. That explains our question. How? Explain, Shadow.
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Yeah.
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this! We always do! We just haven't figured that part out yet!
On to the last stage of the mission. And a pretty interesting stage.
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis!
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance.
Exactly! That's... I'm calling it... Operation Big Wave.
Big Wave? Like chaos? Oh wait, Sonic Adventure.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
Yeah.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Okay. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow. The rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
Good idea.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have some. Also, if we can destroy them.
Okay.
Maybe get the lightning whisper for this one. Wherever it is. There's the cube. Basically, Amy's hammer. And then, here we go. This is the only stage I collected all the rings on, so I'm curious if I could do that all in one attempt in this video. For the second part of this playthrough. If I can do that. It's like trying to check your gear in Injustice 2. Although all of it can be equipped. No matter how ridiculous or how interesting. I'm curious, if you beat the game, are you able to make another character, or you just stick with this character for the entire game? That's what I'm wondering. Okay, anyways, without further ado, let's get into Metropolis, the capital city. The capital city of Metropolis.
Alright, time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away.
Oh, absurd! What can that rival do with an all-out attack? I'll smash them to smithereens!
Uh-oh, he's flying.
Activate the Phantom Ruby! Make them wish they'd never been born!
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real. It's no use.
What the heck? The dragon.
This is bad. Our forces are all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Oh, crap. All the red rings. So in total, we got all the levels we did in here, S ranks. Including the bonuses. This one's A. Let's do it. Ooh, I'm gonna try to. That's a little 23 red rings, okay. Well, hope you enjoyed this video, and next time we'll start stage 17. We'll fight Infinite. Happy New Year's, and hope to see y'all many years in the future. And peace out.